That's a nice history lesson about the planet. I don't know, just from this game feels like a giant environmentalist game. Like, it's like, oh no, dude, you can't, you know, you gotta protect your planet, you know, take care of your planet. In a way, it feels like that. It's like, well, you know, aliens and, you know, dudes who wield swords too long for their bodies. I think I'm missing something. Alright. I saw the story. What do I do now? Now, well, first I should save. Whoops. It appears your friends still want to learn more about the plant. Wait a minute. Crap. Oh. Tight seat up there. Oh, yeah, they're right around the campfire. I forgot about that. Bro, is there a way I can get up there? Okay, I did. Cool. To be remembered, it's hard to remember that. Damn, Barrett. Damn you, if you gotta save the planet, come on. Damn. All right, talk to everyone. That's everyone. I'm gonna go check out some stuff before I head out. I don't get the purpose of this area. Yeah, I guess there's nothing I want. Crap.
Oh boy.
Gonna go to the end and go to sleep. I figured there'd be some in there. Oh, damn, I almost fell asleep. Okay. I'm still around the campfire. Damn. What am I supposed to do then? Okay, now I'm confused. Okay, now I'm confused. Okay, I got nothing. I'm lost. Thank you. Am I lost? It shouldn't be this hard. Why you don't look around Cosmo Canyon while I fix the car? Okay, that's one thing done. Cool. Crap. I didn't even do it again. I talk to everyone I can. Okay, maybe I'm not supposed to be here. Oh. Well, I thought the red door was in the first time. Why? He's gonna leave us a place. That's dangerous in there. Uh-oh. Going down too far.